National New this morning. People who live or work near the state's nuclear plants can get potassium iodide tablets this week.
News 8's morning reporter Caitlin Smith joins us live from Harrisburg now with more. Caitlin, good morning.
Good morning, Jerry and Lori. The state first handed out these potassium iodide tablets, or KI pills, back in 2002. But yesterday, the pills expired. Thankfully, no one had to take them. There were no emergencies. But the state, as a precautionary measure, is again handing these pills out for free. And here to tell us a little bit more about the pills is Alice Gray. She's the director of the Community Health Systems. Please open these up for us and show us how these work.
We will be handing out 4 tablets to every person. And this is primarily what they look like. Very easy to pop out of here. So they're little white tablets.
And how many do you take and what do they do?
Okay, for every adult, they would take 2. For children, they would take 1. And what they do is they protect the thyroid gland in the event that there was a release of radioactive iodine. They protect the thyroid gland from absorbing this radioactive iodine.
Basically, your thyroid is like a sponge, and the iodide would fill up that sponge instead of the radiation. And if this didn't happen, there is a potential that you could get cancer of the thyroid. What happens, though, if you take this and there's not an emergency? If you take it and you think that there was an emergency, but there was not?
This is a very safe tablet. It's a salt compound. It is over the counter. It would not hurt you unless you have a severe allergy or thyroid problem. And then in that event, you should see your family health care provider before you even consider taking them for any reason.
All right, Alice Gray, thank you so much for joining us this morning. But Jerry and Lori, of course, we do still want to note that you should not take these tablets unless there is an emergency. And of course, the sirens would be sounding, and I'm sure News 8 would be reporting to you if there was an emergency that you should take these pills. You can pick these pills up from now until Thursday, but the State Department of Health will also still have some extra supplies on hand probably throughout the year. Jerry, Lori.
All right. Good to know. All right, Caitlin, thank you.
Thanks, Caitlin. Let's tell you where those pills will be available through Thursday from 11:30 until 7:30 at Solanco High School in Lancaster County and the Southeastern School District Administration Building in York County. Pills are also available at the Harrisburg Mall and the Masonic Village in Elizabethtown and at the Fairview Township Fire Department and Manchester Township Municipal Building in York County.